Hello, my producers, and welcome now to Tuesday. Well, sunny and clear today for the Torah. In fact, I think if you go with your heart, you'll be productive. You can really do some abundance creation. And it's a good day for emotional clarity on Soul Capital. That's because the tuning planet of emotion, which is the moon, is now moved into Gemini, putting focus on all those areas for you, and because it crosses over Mercury, giving you some clarity. In fact, today you might do some processing of fears between self-esteem and your personal dreams. The Moon-Mercury conjunction is squaring Saturn during the course of the day, which tells me fears may bubble up between what your heart really wants and what your dreams really are and how you feel you really deserve it or not. This is kind of the release of success or fear of success or fear of failure. This is also the release of low self-esteem or self-sabotage issues that you may have that you've been using really just as a harness to keep your dreams from happening. A lot of times we play stupid games with ourselves and we really don't believe that, but we let the game play out just to keep us from being successful right away, for whatever reason. We're ready for it, we're not. So today's a real great day for clarity on what could be blocking you with success and what could be blocking you with self-esteem versus making dreams a reality. Don't forget, Saturn moved direct over the weekend, which means Tauruses are moving forward toward their personal dreams. And if you don't know, you've been on hold or hiatus since January. Wasn't just you, Taurus, was all the Tauruses, really the whole planet. So this week, things click into gear. I'm expecting Tauruses to have the right people come and the right conversations, and suddenly it's as if the universe has turned on for the Tauruses. One last thing. Yesterday there was a new moon, also known as Lightcast Day, in your sign. Very powerful day of making reality happen. Very powerful day of telling the universe how you see yourself and your ego in the new year. And today we follow suit with that as well. The sun will log into Neptune today, and Neptune is a planet that kind of forces us to connect to the soul collective, the source up there. So it's a great day for asking questions. If you don't know what to do next, Taurus, in the exploit of your ego and getting your dreams online, ask your higher self. You'll find the answers come to you. And if you can't quiet the mind in meditation, it'll come to you through dreams. Either way, let it come. All right, Taurus, that's all I have for the day. I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be. Soul Garden.